here with the Lady Ranger. Good evening. In a place called Connecticut, get with the program. There's 33 floats for the Branford tree lighting.
I don't think I've ever seen
in a place called Branford, Connecticut, a shoreline town.
They're all such nice people. We're going to have a blast, a wonderful time.
Check it out. They have a heck of a turnout, and it's pretty chilly, but it's not as cold as it has been in the past. So that's a good thing. If you're moving, you're fine.
Now this is a fun time to hear a siren. No other time, especially if you're driving on the highway. But let's give them a big round of applause, led by our Branford Police Department, Branford's finest.
Yeah.
here with the Lady Ranger. This is a walking tour of the Branford Tree Lighting 2022 in a shoreline town, in a place called Connecticut. It's a happening place tonight. Not too cold as it was in prior years. This year is just chilly. That's it. If you're dressed for it and you're moving, you don't feel it.
Thank you. Christmas!
Folks, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.
I'm freaking free, guys.
Yeah.
And I got a couple for Matt.
Oh, yeah, you got your
why is Christmas such a minty holiday?
This is the end of the line for the 2022 Christmas tour of the town of Branford.
That was very nice, man. Thank you.
Prior to the tree lighting. And we're near the end here now. We got the fire department coming and a few more floats. Thank you for watching.
I'll do that. I don't need it.